take your life in your own hands. And what happens? A terrible thing. There's no one to blame.